Session 27 of Unit 3 of Taxation of 5th Semester BBA of Mangalore University. Problems on computation of total income and tax liability of cooperative societies. Urban Consumers Cooperative Society. An urban consumers cooperative society means a society for the benefit of consumer within the limits of a municipal corporation, municipality, notified area, committee, town area or cantonment. The exception is a cooperative bank shall not be entitled to deduction under this section. However, a primary agricultural credit society or a primary cooperative agricultural and rural development bank will be entitled to deduction. Rates of income tax, which are applicable to a cooperative society for the assessment year 2020-21, are as follows. Where the total income does not exceed rupees 10,000, 10% of the total income. Where the total income exceeds 10,000 but does not exceed rupees 20,000, 1,000 plus 20% on the excess over 10,000. Where the total income exceeds rupees 20,000 to rupees 30,000, rupees 3,000 plus 30% on the excess over 20,000. Note, if the total income of a cooperative society includes long-term capital gains, the tax on long-term capital gains will be computed at the rate of 20% prescribed under Section 112. Surcharge or additional charge at the rate of 12% of income tax if total income exceeds 1 crore rupees. Marginal relief. If total income exceeds 1 crore rupees, the total amount payable as tax and surcharge on such income shall not exceed the total amount payable on a total income of 1 crore rupees by more than the amount of income that exceeds 1 crore rupees. Health and education cess on the amount of income tax and surcharge at the rate of 4%. Note, from the assessment year 2021-22, resident cooperative societies have an option, that is tax rate 22%, to opt for taxation under newly inserted section 115BAD of the Act. References.